Hello everybody. Today we're going to do a little 4707 brakes on a grain trailer. Show you the easy way of getting this accomplished. As you see, we got 4707s. You got your rollers, your anchors in, your short springs. You got a chain going through you. Big spring, whatever you want to call it. Goes back, and then you come over here like so, under, over, back under, over, and this is gonna be fun. Like so, twist. She's together. Simple. And while you're at it, go ahead and clean your ABS tone ring for your customer. Make you look good. Save him ABS trouble.